As you all know that vitamins are very important for our body, so we are going to study about different type of vitamins with their sources, with their function and like what deficiency they can cause. So we have vitamin A, right? So you know that what is the source of vitamin A? The source of vitamin A is carrots, green vegetable, milk products and fish liver oil. And you know that why it is required, the vitamin A? For healthy hair, skin and eyes. So for your healthy growth of hair, skin and eyes, we have to take vitamin A in a sufficient amount. And if we do not take it in the right amount, then it can cause dryness of hair, it can cause dryness of skin, it can cause even night blindness also. So this is all about vitamin A. Coming on to the next vitamin, that is vitamin B1. It is present in whole grains, liver, cabbage, yeast and eggs. And if we take this, it is actually required for the proper digestion and functioning of nervous system. That means it is required in the digestion process also, and it is required in the functioning of proper functioning of the nervous system. And if it is lacking in a diet, it can cause disease beriberi. Third is vitamin B2. The sources is milk, cheese, legumes, etc. And they are needed for carbohydrate and protein metabolism. You know that everything which is involved in the formation or the breakdown of carbohydrates and proteins. So it is involved in the metabolism process of the carbohydrates and proteins. And if we do not take in the right amount, it causes cracking of skin. That means the skin starts cracking. There are cracks that appear in skin. Next is vitamin B3. It is present in milk, meat, egg and lemon. And it is required for again proper functioning of nervous system. And if it is lacking, it can cause disease, that is pellagra. Vitamin B12 is present in liver, kidney, leafy vegetables, meat, egg and milk products. And milk also. And it is required for the formation of RBCs and also for the hemoglobin formation. And if it is lacking, then the person suffers from anemia. That is means the RBC content gets low. Next is vitamin B, this thing we have done. Vitamin C, it is present in all juicy fruits like citrus fruits that contain vitamin C, all sour fruits. Tomato, cabbage, they are the main sources of vitamin C. And if we take it in the right amount, it develops immunity towards disease. That means resistance against disease. Otherwise, it causes scurvy. That is the, you know that the blisters appear in your mouth. That is something called as scurvy. Next we have is vitamin D. This is a vitamin which actually gets synthesized in the body with the help of sunlight. So its sources is sunlight, egg and fish liver oil. It helps in the formation of development of healthy bones and teeth. And if it is not, we are not taking in the right amount, so obviously it is going to affect the bones. That is, it can cause rickets. Vitamin K, it is present in green leafy vegetables and in liver. And its function is that it helps in blood clotting. It helps in clotting of blood. And if it is lacking in your diet, it may cause hemorrhage. And you know that hemorrhage is a fatal disease. So this is all about vitamins. What you need to do is you need to remember these vitamins along with few sources, two or three sources you should be familiar with. And moreover, this is very important that you should be familiar about the deficiency disease they can cause, because you may encounter a question like this, that vitamin deficiency or vitamin A cause which disease. So you should know that it causes night blindness. Or you can get a question that which deficiency of which vitamin can cause anemia. So you should know that it is vitamin B12. So this is how you're going to get the questions. And moreover, functioning is again important. So you need to be familiar with the chart. So in one day you cannot, I think, recall everything. But at least you can have an idea that the sources, because you may get confused in the sources. Otherwise, functions and deficiency disease, I think you'll be doing in one attempt. So just try to do 2-3 sources. And this is all about the vitamin chart, as vitamins are very important in our diet. As you can see that they are performing very important functions.